Jason Silva here, Robbie's 21 Productions Elite Race Team. Had another fantastic adult group clinic today. We welcome everybody to come join us. Check the dates on Facebook or social media, and hope you guys want to come work together and get better together and work harder. We're here for you, and hope to see you next time.
What's involved mentally, physically? We all chatted on, you know, once you're over 40, you get out of bed and it's like, oh, my back. You know,
and that's
you,
a real
you felt
thing.
Great,
yeah.
You felt great when you went to bed, and then the next day it's your ankle. Next day it's like, man, I can't lift my shoulder over my head. Why? Because you slept on that side. You know, now you got some. Yeah. Now you have rotator cuff.
You, yeah,
it changes.
You want to try it?
So you're gonna coast down through the cones. When you get to the cones, you pedal through the jumps, not over, through. Through. Everyone can go up and over. You want to pedal through.
All right. Tyler Burt, I'm gonna get down here. I'm gonna just have you roll into the gate and then just take off like you're doing a 80 to 90% first straight. I want to see how you react to everything, and then I'm gonna adjust you from there.
Up, down.
This is how we do
it. Come up, over your obstacles, and then push down quickly. Okay. Up your body, you're here way too stiff up here. Just gently as you come up and you start to go back down, take your body and just push it down.
Let's put it that way on the bottom.
Your track speed is going to increase tremendously. You guys try one more time. Lydia, you're close, but you're not breaking your knees right. You're stiff. When you come up, break your knees over the top of this so you can push down. You know what I mean? We want to get that down. Down, down. Nice, there you go. Come on. Use your knees. Bend them, bend them. It's a tad late. You're kind of over the top, then trying to do it. You really want to break at the top and then go down. If you're in gates 1 through 4, you're gonna guard the gray line, and then we're gonna keep you into the turn, and then I'm gonna have anybody 6 through 8 try and high-low you. So they want them to stay tight with you into the turn, but also have enough space so they can cut down and then come over and control this second straight. So you can make a lot of passing in the first turn. If you don't necessarily get a great start, and if you're on the outside, then you need to work on high-lows, setups. We'll do very basic stuff. It's all racecraft, but it's stuff that it's, you know, especially in your guys' class, you'll have a lot of guys make really big mistakes. We get into the faster expert classes. Those guys start, they minimize mistakes. They know where you're at. They're going to hold you off. Their positioning's different. But with you guys, if you guys learn more advanced technique, you can apply it to the novice class and dominate these guys because they don't know it.
First one, yeah. The front tire, you could feel it off the ground.
Yeah.
Be a little crisper and snap down on it. He does a perfect one because he kind of does a front one.
One front tire thing.
Yeah, smooth. It's good. A lot better. Go ahead.
You want to try? Can you? My best.
Misunderstand me. Keep away from me. Stay loose, loose. You're part of the obstacle. There you go.
Come up to a transition.
You alright, buddy?
Yeah, sorry if I scratched
your
bike, dude.
It's alright, it's just a bike, man.
First I think about my back, though.
Yeah. Does your back hurt?
No, it's scaring me. Every time I fall, right. I get like worried I won't be able to get up.
Double actuation instead of one side?
Yep.
Double wear.
Okay,
so it's pushing oil to keep the pad in the same spot.
I would say go a little bit longer.
But I but you have modulation. So on this, I don't care about modulation.
Mine's either on or off. You're either slamming down or looping.
See, this sounds perfect.